Hey guys, I'd like an explanation because you can clearly see 4P from 9 a.m. to 7. No meter sign. You can stop that way. They are stopped.
And this poor vehicle
got a ticket.
And our vehicle both got parking fines. And there's absolutely no signage whatsoever that states that we can't park here or that we should have paid at all.
If the sign says 4P, we can't guess that it's different than that.
And there's like absolutely no signage to say otherwise. So this is our evidence to contest the fact. And none of us are going to pay it, are we? Okay, end.